Designed to enhance overall riding performance and have as little interference with the rider as possible, the cornering ABS system fitted to the KTM RC390 allows street riders to get the most of their machines in complete safety. Cornering ABS allows riders to use the maximum braking power at full lean angles with the utmost confidence. In traditional ABS systems, speed sensors are used to accurately determine wheel speed and to determine when a wheel is about to lock. On the KTM RC390, the Bosch ABS unit adjusts the braking pressure accordingly to prevent the wheel from locking and assists with maintaining the stability of the motorcycle under hard braking. It does this by continually monitoring the wheel speed of the motorcycle, regulating the braking pressure depending on which brake is being used at the time, and ensures that adequate braking pressure is applied to bring the motorcycle to a complete stop with limited wheel lockup. An inertial measurement unit, or IMU, rapidly measures and calculates pitch, yaw, roll, as well as acceleration, which means when combined with wheel speed sensors and engine parameters from the ECU, allows for ABS to be effectively applied during cornering. This means that in the event of the rider grabbing a handful of brakes, the hydraulic pressure sent to the front brake is modulated by a very high-performing ABS module, ensuring smooth and uninhibited braking. This also ensures that the pressure on the front brake doesn't exceed a threshold that would cause front wheel lockup, stops the motorcycle from deviating offline, and prevents the loss of traction, even while leaned over.